We know that inequality comes with a very real price, a very real human price. A number of us in this room have seen the explosive increase in housing costs in our cities. We've seen the double-edged sword of gentrification. That's come with displacement, and that's come with a change, a rapid change in people's lives. Well, we as policymakers and leaders, it's our obligation to respond. We knew that wouldn't come from the levels of government above us. Cities have to innovate solutions because no level of government above us has the political will or takes the responsibility for those issues, even though it should be their natural responsibility. Cities become the focal points of innovation because necessity is the mother of invention, and we are left to address the necessity.